The 2022 Comprehensive Scientific Update of Mike 21 Spectral Waves FM delivers a host of new approaches, as well as extended formulations to give you deeper insights and faster model calibration. First, swell dissipation has been added to the existing source terms for atmospheric interaction. Also, wind input and wave stress have been extended to the shallow water formulation. Under separation of wind, sea, and swell, you can now select a wave age approach. Uncoupled air-sea interaction now uses a direct calculation of sea roughness and wind speed. Coupled air-sea interaction is calculated as a function of sea roughness and wind stress. The diagnostic part of wave stress is also directly calculated. In addition, for the fully spectral formulation, a new option is available for the parameterization of the source terms for atmospheric interaction and white capping. Air properties can now be calculated based on pressure, temperature, and relative humidity. Water properties are now determined based on temperature and salinity. In any case, data can be provided as constant and as varying in time and space. Based on these properties, neutral wind speed can be calculated directly. Neutral wind speed, water density, air density, and surface Stokes drift can be saved as output. When separate outputs for wind, sea, and swell are chosen, the separation can also be performed using the wave age approach. Experience better flexibility and speed with the 2022 update of Mike 21 Spectral Waves FM.